On Thursday morning, 6 September 2022, President William Ruto left the country for Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, where he will hold bilateral talks with Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed. The two leaders will thereafter preside over the launch of Safaricom in Ethiopia. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.